didn't know what happened. I didn't have a clue what happened at all. I was really I ended up winning the fight. I'm like, what's going on? Oh man, I was hitting my butt shits on my floor. So when you get hit properly, you switch off and don't know what's happening. You don't even feel it's not even pain. Getting knocked out of it and put down on me, you don't feel it's not even, it doesn't hurt. So I wake up on that, because he's a man camping. Yeah. Well, I didn't want to get up too quick because I didn't know if I had any legs underneath me. Because when you get kicked proper, legs go like jelly. And even if you get up, they wobble all over and you're knocked out. So I waited until the last minute, 8, and I jumped up at 9. And the referee was looking at me like he'd seen a ghost. He's the doctor going in the room twice to try and pull him out, he wouldn't have it. Fair play to him, he ended up getting carried out, smashing his ass. And he told me like a man, so if I had a hat, I'd take it off, and I haven't. So all I can say is, in respect to the object, well, but I think he'll be back, I think he'll end up in the world out again.
And we're low boys are drinking whiskey and rye.